NDOT crews will remove those signs if they're in the right-of-way or if they pose a hazard, like being too close to the right-of-way or obstructing vision. Any sign removed will be taken to the nearest NDOT facility, and it can be claimed later by the owner. Today, folks in Vigo County had the chance to recycle a good that is not accepted most places most of the time, thanks to a local recycling center's dedication to the environment. Demetrius Sanders spent some time finding out about these recycling efforts, and he joins us now with that story. Demetrius.
Thanks, Tom. Vigo County has multiple recycling centers throughout the area, but only one accepts televisions and other large electronics. That center is the Vigo County Solid Waste Management District, and they are looking to make a difference. The Vigo County Solid Waste Management District accepts TVs and other electronics once a month. The cost is $20 per television, but that doesn't cover the full cost to get rid of the item. The director of the district, Kathy Kenny, says that they pay 19 cents per pound to recycle the televisions, but she believes that the cost is worth it.
I'm willing to do that and subsidize because I think it's really important that these electronics do not end up in the landfill, and we don't want them along the side of the road.
In addition to the televisions, the Vigo County Waste District also accepts printers, computer monitors, and stereos with no charge. Tom?
Demetrius, how's the community reacting to this opportunity to get rid of that stuff?
Yeah, Tom, they are taking advantage. Kathy Kenny says in just 1 hour today that they have already received 45 televisions.
Good record there. Thank you, Demetrius.